Dear viewers and all my esteemed subscribers, I am Amy Mustafa. Welcome back to Ornate Peexels. Look at the 32-inch Walton LCDTV screen. There is no light on the screen, so there is no picture. But the backlight is okay. So stay with me for a while as I show how to repair the TV in this situation. Panel number LSC320AN10-H03. Here the source cup and gate cup are integrated into one cup and it is Tikon processor with DC to DC converter IC. Okay, now let's check where the problem occurred. Voltage supply more than 10 volts means there are 12 volts. Okay, V1 or VGS there is no voltage. AVDD 15 volts, but here there is only 5 volts. Dear friends, there is no VGL test point anywhere on this board. So check from the datasheet of SM4186 IC that VGL voltage is output from which pin. So you can visit my website to collect the datasheet. The link is in the description of the video. SM4186 regulated VGL voltage is output from pin number 31 of this IC. Now see, from the VGL output of this IC, two filter capacitors are connected to ground. So we can check these capacitors now. Dear friends, I did not find any short circuit in other parts of the circuit. But there is a short circuit here. So now we can measure the capacitor by opening it. Dear friends, measuring the smallest SMDC is very boring. But we understand that the capacitor is shorted. So, a 3.3 microfarad capacitor can be connected here. And remember, for VGL filter capacitor, the positive terminal must be connected to ground. Okay, now we put the meter on the 50 voltage scale and measure the VGS voltage. VGS 32 volts, very nice. Now we measure the VGL volts by keeping the meter on the 10 volt scale. VGL about 9.5 volts. Okay, now the LCDTV can be tested by turning on it. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel and press bell button to get more videos. Like, comment, share please. Thank you so much.